other news, we have visitors in the lab. And take a look at the rat poison. For anybody who was ever curious, yeah, there is no poison per se in there. We have corn gluten meal, soybean oil, carrageenan, tricalcium citrate, and sodium bicarbonate, and wheat fiber. Because apparently, rats can't burp. But there you have it, folks. Carbs are poison. Ha ha. You know, some science is required here, people. Because Professor Hardrock just bought up a pretty darn good place. Given that apparently a combination of flours, oils, and baking soda is deadly to rats and mice, you have to wonder what the LD50 for rats would be on Bisquick baking mix. Because that's another rat-killing option in this case, apparently. That's a whole lot cheaper than this stuff. I'm still gabber-flasted that I did not read the ingredients. I just assumed the rat poison would have something in it that was typically considered a poison. That's what assumption does for you. Oh well.